So this is one of my absolute favorite soups to make, not only in the fall, but in the winter. One of the best things to come home to is a nice warm soup to warm you up from the freezing weather. You're gonna start off with about a pound of ground turkey. I like the extra lean. I add salt, pepper, and garlic powder to it. I'm going to then pinch little pieces of the turkey mixture into little meatballs and then drop them into a couple of tablespoons of olive oil. And this is what they're gonna come out looking like when they're all sauteed and golden brown. You're gonna just take them out and put them into a separate bowl. Into the same pan with a little olive oil, you're gonna saute one medium onion chopped up until it's translucent and slightly golden brown. Then you're gonna add about two or three minced garlic cloves. To the same mixture, you're gonna add four medium carrots chopped up. And also an entire head of celery, including all the leaves. I like those in the soup. To that, I like to add salt, pepper, a little bit of curry powder, red pepper flakes, and two bay leaves. Let the vegetables and the seasonings cook until slightly softened. They need to let go of some of their water to make more room in the pan or in the pot. To that, I'm gonna add an entire butternut squash that is peeled and cubed. And I'm going to let the whole mixture simmer a little bit in its own juices so that some of the water can come out of the veggies and again make more room in the pot. Then I add the ready-made meatballs to the whole mixture, as well as some chopped up parsley. And then I add some low sodium chicken broth. I don't fill the pot completely. I go about two thirds of the way up. And then I add my kale. It looks like it's not gonna fit, but once it starts to steam, it'll cook down. So I add as much kale as I possibly can. And then once it starts to steam a little bit, I cover it with the lid and bring the temperature up until it starts to boil. Once it's boiling, I'm gonna bring it down to a simmer, and I'm gonna let everything simmer for about 30 to 40 minutes until everything is cooked through and the kale is tender. And this is the finished version. It's delicious and warming and smells amazing. Sweet from the butternut squash and savory from the meatballs. Love it. Enjoy.